Breast cancer arises in the ducts or lobules of the breast and may grow and spread in three ways. The cancer may grow in size in the breast, involving the skin or the muscles under the breast. If this goes untreated, the cancer may cause a large ulcer in the breast. The cancer can spread by the lymphatic system to the lymph nodes in the armpit or axilla. The first node the cancer spreads to is called the sentinel node. The lymph nodes act as filtering devices that help the body fight infection. Cancer cells can enter them and cause them to enlarge, and can then spread to other parts of the body. The third way that breast cancer can spread is through the blood. The cancer cells can go anywhere the blood supply goes. If the breast cancer spreads to involve organs of the body, it is said to have metastasized. The most common sites of metastases for breast cancer are the bones. That is why a bone scan may be ordered to see if there are any cancer involvement in the bones. In later stages of the disease, breast cancer cells can go anywhere: lung, liver, brain, skin.